past 6 months have been the worst experience of my life. I could earlier never imagine the pain and grief of people who were bullied by powerful individuals, but now can relate with them. There is a feeling of anger deep inside my heart, which is born out of pain and suffering I have been through. There is a hope that our judicial system and government will bring men who do evil in society to justice. I have said this, and I will say it again. I am not here to defame anyone, but I am speaking of the events that I have witnessed. I have been part of this industry for a long time now, and have encountered many celebrities who are into drugs and use it casually. Those who are famous and don't want their image to be shattered, I say, you always had an option of not doing drugs. But if you did, and if I have witnessed it, I will take your name. My fight was against my husband, but if you had any kind of dealing with him relating to the drugs, women, or anything illegal, I say you are a culprit too. In my first video, I have mentioned the names of people who unfortunately were once my family and their involvement in drugs and prostitution, and it has sparked a rage of fire among the people. People who have been supportive and heard me. I request the authorized official, that is NCB, CBI, ED and Mumbai Police, to bring in my husband for questioning, as he has been a crucial part of Vishesh Films for more than a decade now. Please keep on supporting and spreading my word, as I'm sure this will bring fear in the heart of those who have been involved in drugs and other illegal activity, and will bring confidence in those who stand against them. Thank you.